All right.
Shall we do voiceover?
Please tell me TTS is on.
Yes, it is on. It has to be on. It is on.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Kronii. She always made sure to do her chores and go to bed on time.
Hey, that rhymes.
But little did her parents know, she was actually not real. She's real to me, he screamed and flipped himself over. Dot for eternity, he would wonder thinking of her.
Crony's not real. These are the inner thoughts of a crony, is it?
Are they? Oh my god, crony's not real.
Kronii fell to her knees.
Oh my god, dude.
Was too strong. She looked as to her left and find the pencil and thought herself. Oh my god. I swear I left that pencil on my desk. Someone else must have stuck it in that person's ear. A worm said that he was the earworm man.
Somehow I feel like it makes sense.
Oh my god. So what have we learned? Kronii isn't real, and Kronii is also an earworm.
There once was a clock that was
What is wrong?
As it fell, it went tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. And then I woke up thinking, man, I need a life. I won't be eating those berries again anytime soon. I'll be sure to give them to my enemies instead.
This one makes sense. This one's kind of coherent. They all make sense in a way.